just made it out here to Missouri to our lease here. We had kind of a last minute trip to decide to come out here because we thought it was going to be some good weather. We weren't planning on coming out here again, but we saw it was going to be some good weather. It's supposed to snow and stuff, so we decided to quick pack up. We decided yesterday that we're going to pack up and come out here, so we left last night, drove part of the night, and then stopped, then drove the rest of the way this morning. We didn't make it out here till about 3:30, so we were late getting set up, but we finally got set up, and I'm set up kind of on top of a cut bean field, and we've been getting pictures of quite a few bucks here, so I brought a little ground blind and set it up here on top. Hopefully I'm not sticking out too much, but we'll see what we can see. We've got a few pretty good little spots here where the deer have been coming out, so it's supposed to get cold, and the weather's dropping. It's supposed to snow here in a little bit, so it should be a good evening, good couple days. Still got about 45 minutes till dark. We just had a bunch of does come out. There's like 10 or 12 of them. So they're out here feeding in the beans. They're moving good. Seems like we haven't been here barely in 45 minutes to an hour. And we've already been seeing a lot of action. So should be a good evening. So we'll see what we can do.
Fixing to head out. We got snowed in. We got about a 3/4 inch, about an inch of snow maybe on the ground. And it got cold, windy. So I decided to pack it up and get out of here. It's about almost 9 o'clock. So we're leaving a little bit earlier, but it's super windy. And it'll be a good day to be walking around. So we'll probably go get something to eat. Maybe go walk around a little bit. But we haven't seen anything this morning so far. None of us have, so it doesn't seem like they're moving. Last night we saw them a lot, so they were moving good last night. But anyway, we're going to go get some food, get back after it here in a little bit.
Don't help me.
Thank you.
came over here to some public land. We hunted the public last year, so we kind of knew where to come to. But it's snowing, it's still snowing. It's got about 2 inches of snow on the ground, about 12 degrees, so it's pretty cold. But we're gonna sit here and see what we can do. We got in a little bit late, but it's not too bad, hopefully. So we'll see what we can see. It should be moving good with the weather like it is. This blind's kind of small. We went to Walmart, bought a few ground blinds that were a little smaller, so they'd be easier to pack around, but it's almost too small. It'll work. wasn't huge, but he was a good deer, I think. But I had a good shot on him. I was a little bit sitting up against the blind as a rest. It wasn't super solid, but it felt good. And I think I heard it hit. And it looked like a mule kicked a little bit, so. But anyway, I'm gonna look at the video and see, and then I'm like, I'll look at him before dark if it looks like a good hit.
Well, here he is. He just barely died. I didn't give him much time, but he just ran. I was sitting right there by that cedar tree. I got a blind set up, and the buck was right here about 50 yards that way, and come out perfect as could be. But anyway, he didn't go far, piled up right here.